Booker, are you afraid of God?
No, but I'm afraid of you.
Are you going to just sit there?
As compared to what? Standing?
Not standing. Rowing.
Rowing? Hadn't planned on it.
So you expect me to shoulder the burden?
No. I do expect you to do all the rowing.
And why is that?
Coming here was your idea.
My idea?
I've made it very clear that I don't believe in the exercise.
The rowing?
No. Imagine that's wonderful exercise.
Then what?
The entire thought experiment.
Excuse me. How much longer?
One goes into an experiment knowing one could fail.
But one does not undertake an experiment knowing one has failed.
Can we get back to the rowing?
I suggest you do, or we're never going to get there.
No, I mean I'd greatly appreciate it if you would assist.
Perhaps you should ask him. I imagine he has a greater interest in getting there than I do.
I suppose he does, but there's no point in asking.
Why not?
Because he doesn't row.
He doesn't row?
No, he doesn't row.
Ah, I see what you mean. He's not moving.
He will, eventually.
I suppose he does.
Would that change anything?
Might give him some comfort.
Hey, something we can agree on. Somebody meeting me here?
I certainly hope so.
It does seem like a dreadful place to be stranded.
Well, maybe there's someone inside.
Excuse me. It's Booker DeWitt. I guess you're expecting me?
That, pal.
Is anyone here? Hello?
Make yourself ready, Pilgrim. The bindings are there as a safeguard.
No.
Ascension in the count of five. Count of four.
No.
Three. Two. One. Ascension.
Just stay calm.
5,000 feet. 10,000 feet. 15,000 feet. Hallelujah.
Excuse me, where am I?
Heaven, friend. Or as close as we'll see till Judgment Day.
I must keep such questions to myself, as I want to get made.
And every year, on this day of days, we recommit ourselves to our city and to our prophet, Father Comstock. We recommit through sacrifice and the giving of thanks, and by submerging ourselves in the sweet waters of baptism. Is it someone new? Someone from the Sodom below? Newly come to Columbia to be washed clean before our prophet, our founders, and our Lord?
I just need passage into the city.
Passage to the city. Brother, the only way to Columbia is through rebirth in the sweet waters of baptism. Will you be cleansed, brother?
It's either this or turn around and get back on the rock. Might as well get it over.
Hey, I baptize you in the name of our prophet, in the name of our founders, and the name of our Lord. The bosom of Columbus. I don't know, brothers and sisters, but this one doesn't look clean to me.
There.
Bring us the curb and wipe away the debt.
What do you want?
We had a deal to it. Open this door right now.
I told you. I'm not gonna do it. Go away.
Mr. DeWitt! Mr. DeWitt!
Idiot priest needs to learn the difference between baptizing a man and drowning him.
She granted a sword of gold, so that
I need to find a landmark and figure out where the hell I am.
Our prophet fills our lungs with water, so they may better love the air.
He who crossed the Delaware,
a rebel
by the sword,
is no chance.
Just because the city flies, don't mean it ain't got its fair share of fools. All right, so good.
I bet we could have something arranged.
In-depth coverage of today's festivities. There'll be hot dogs for the men, lime rickeys for the girls, and amusements for all ages.
Light does not matter to a Lewinsky.
Songstall's all right, I tell you. Says he's for faith, family, and fatherland.
Never hire an artist, my dear fellow. They are a temperamental and unreliable lot to a man. I told him that the park is exceedingly far behind schedule. The landscaping is half finished. The statuary hasn't arrived. The fountain is full of rainwater, for God's sake. Even the marigolds are still on.
Sorry, pal. You gotta wait like all the rest.
Columbia did present herself to Father Comstock and show him a vision of the future. And so our prophet led the people away from the sun below, up into the city, where they created an even more perfect youth. But it was the miracle child, the lamb, that is the future of our city. For the prophet had said that she in the tower will lead the sun below into righteousness.
He's strong in the sword, but a bit weak in the key of the scroll.
Cloudy skies, warm temperatures, and light variable winds throughout the afternoon. In short,
Would you care for a boutonniere? We're raising money for the cause.
Said I'd find her.
Telegram, Mr. DeWitt.
Huh.
Telegram for you, sir.
DeWitt, stop. Do not alert Comstock to your presence. Stop. Whatever you do, do not pick number 77. Stop. You're tense.
Why, good day to you, sir.
Hello.
I agree.
Would you believe me? If I told you a man could hoist a one-ton stallion straight into the air, would you believe me? Well, friends, I am here today to tell. Those are no flights of fancy.
Young sir, Rose, young miss, the Vox Populi are on the loose. Who will hunt them down? Wonder of the world.
Have you ever seen anything like it?
Have you ever lost a penny to a vendor?
Sorry, pal. The raffle is all sold out. Entrance is reserved for dignitaries in Marion.
Four flavors. What's wrong with good old vanilla?
Come on down and see the amazing handyman. These gentlemen who will take arms against these monstrous heathens. Save the day.
Boxophone.
Hot dogs.
Boxophone.
Hot dogs.
Hear your voice from the past in the present.
I usually wait till fake works out.
Red Hot, don't go hungry. Don't be sad. Alexander Hot Dogs make Columbia glad. Hot Dogs, right here. Get your Alexander Hot Dogs.
You used one yet?
Right here.
Oh, my.
A Mr. Jeremiah Fink himself. Who amongst you has tasted the divine gift of the vicar? One swig and feats of wonderment are at the tips of your fingers. You know our prophet is fair. You know our prophet is kind. And he has asked, personally asked Mr. Jeremiah.
The Vox Populi are on the loose.
That entire booth over his head.
Strength isn't everything.
Oh, what do you know?
I have a weakness for this ice cream business.
Howdy, sailor. What port do you call home?
Port of the storm.
Oh,
Press to turn machines into allies.
What the hell was that?
Well, if it isn't Assemblyman Buford, your spawn at the Raffle awaits.
Heads.
Or tails.
Come on, let me through.
Heads.
Or tails.
Tails. Told you.
I never find that as satisfying as I'd imagined.
Chin up. There's always next time.
I suppose there is.
Your books on the sciences. Mama says it's not a fit occupation for a lady, but I think she's jealous of our cleverness. Is it true that only you are allowed to visit the girl in the tower? If the lamb is lonely too, I should like to meet her, as we would have much in common. Warmest regards, Constance.
You always gotta
tell me. I feel like I've waited all year for this.
Parted. I'm gonna take me a roll.
Splendid!
And now, the 1912 raffle has officially begun!
Mister!
Sorry, Lucille.
Silly? There's never a charge for the raffle. You've been sleeping under a rock?
77.
77. That's a lucky number. I'll be rooting for you.
Bring me the bowl! Is that not the prettiest young white girl in all of Columbia? All right, then. The winner is number 77!
What do you know?
Number 77, come and claim your prize! First throw!
First throw!
It was me! It was all me! Please, what are you doing?
Come on! Are you gonna throw it? Or are you taking your coffee black these days? Oh, looks like we've got a shy one here. We've got to do something about that.
You son of a bitch.
Wait!
It's him!
Now, where'd you get that brand, boy? Don't you know that makes you the backstabbing snake in the grass, false shepherd?
The false shepherd!
And we ain't letting no false shepherd into our flock. Show them what we got planned, boys!
getting hot. What's going on? Sample.
Why are you following?
We were already here.
Why are you following us?
Aperitif.
Between life and death.
What was that?
Surprising.
Surprising that it worked.
Surprising that it didn't kill
you. Also feel around one's body.
If it doesn't kill you.
Blood on the streets. And worse is the insult. Because today is the day that marks our secession from the Sodom below.
What happened?
I hope he doesn't keep on with that.
He could be at it all day.
Onto them with the sky.
Whoa! The damn hook must be magnetized.
Thank you.
To the sorrow below, the truth.
This kind of bigger. It's a hell of a thing.
press to summon murderous crows. Hold and release to create a nest trap. possession now turns machine and man into allies.
Doctor ordered. skyline up above. So if I get some elevation, I could probably reach it.